Hi all, welcome back to Maths and Physics class of JB. Today we are going to study an important topic in mathematics, that is Pythagoras theorem on right angled triangles. Here we can see a right angled triangle PQR where Q is the right angle. Right angle means that angle will be is equal to 90 degrees. In a right triangle, the side opposite to the right angle, the side opposite to the right angle is known as hypotenuse. That means here the side PR is the hypotenuse. Normally, the side of the triangle QR is called as base of the triangle, so it can be represented by the letter small b, and PQ will be called as the altitude or perpendicular of that right angle triangle, and PQ is represented by the letter small p. Now, according to the hypotenuse according to the Pythagoras theorem, in a right-angled triangle, the hypotenuse square will be equal to the sum of squares of other two sides. Hypotenuse square will be equal to the sum of squares of other two sides. That means we can write PR square is equal to PQ square plus QR square, or H square is equal to P square plus B square, where H is the hypotenuse, P is the perpendicular or altitude or height, and B is the base of the right angled triangle. So this is Pythagorean theorem of right angled triangles. The theorem is very simple. The square of the hypotenuse in a right angled triangle will be equal to the sum of squares of other two sides. That means h square is equal to p square plus b square, where h is the hypotenuse, p is the perpendicular, and b is the base. So hope everyone has understood this theorem. If having any doubts, just inbox me. So in the next class, with a new topic, we can meet again. Thank you.